This is Düsseldorf Boat Show 2015. Say 4 or 5 years have been quite difficult in the boating industry. How do you see the current situation and what's the outlook, especially for the Scandinavian boat business?
It's a lot better. We have a much better order situation now than for many years, actually. Yeah. So it's good.
One thing that I like about Hallberg-Rassy is that you're still today building smaller yachts, not only plus 40, plus 50 yachts. How do you see those smaller boats role in your product range, and is it difficult to produce these boats in Scandinavia today?
It's difficult in the sense that it's a very tough market when it comes to getting money for the boat. You don't earn anything on the smaller boats, but we see it as an important thing to have those boats, but because we see that people start with that kind of boat and continue to buy larger and larger Hallberg-Rassy, so that's really important.
Yeah. There have been quite a big change in the design trends of the boats. If one compares, let's say, Hallberg-Rassy 29 to newer 310, yeah, there's a quite big difference, for instance, in the underwater profile of the boat. Yeah. Do you find it difficult to find the balance between the kind of legacy of HR and then the performance side?
No, not at all, because we are keeping all the good old qualities, but spicing with new performance, better performance, more natural light, but we do keep all the good old things. So 10 years ago, 20 years ago, everybody thought that if you want more performance, you need to sacrifice on comfort and the other way around. But now we know it's not the case. You can get more of both at the same time.
Yeah. For example, here in Düsseldorf, we can see that many boats have twin rudders and twin wheels and other design features that are coming from Volvo Ocean Race, for example. But when speaking of the design trends, is there a kind of border which you don't want to cross?
Definitely, there is. And the development goes further all the time. For example, I would never choose a twin rudder today because it's more friction. You don't have the rudder feeling the same way. With twin rudders, you get a boat that is harder to maneuver in the harbor. But maybe one day somebody finds a solution for that it's possible to do it in a good way. Yeah. And then we might do it, but we won't do it in a bad way.
Yeah. Then you have a new model out, HR40. Can you tell us something about that?
Yeah, it is a new facelift of the existing 40, Hallberg-Rassy 40 Mark II, that gives more natural light, more elegant lines, more comfort than ever before.
Okay, thank you.